Hey everyone, it is HorizonStorm82 here with another Hive episode. I have no idea what episode it is. So, before we get started, make sure we smash the subscribe like buttons and share this video. And let's get to it. So, those guys are having an argument maybe. I don't know who they are, I don't know what they're doing. But I have seen that the new minigame has been deleted. And I don't know if we've played this before, but it's called Skywars Kits. But either way, I'm not that good at... Who are you? You're a hot creeper. But I have no idea if I've done Skywars Kits, so... I know that Just Build has been updated because it's not Halloween anymore. It is just after Halloween. So I want to see if we can get back to the normal ones. I have 376 experience, but I'm at level 3. What does that mean? Games played 22, victories 13. Meh. Received 54. Love 8. I've only gotten 8 out of 22 games. And that doesn't matter. Well, we're going to do good on this one. Speaking of good, I don't know how to do this. Don't make fun of me, I don't know how to make trophies. Let's see, block of gold. I need something to mark out the number one sign. There we go. Now, let's go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remember that bat flying machine experiment I did? It didn't work out that well. So, if any of you guys have done that, then make sure, if you have a world download that I could use, I will feature it in a video. Is that good? I have no idea what looks good or what doesn't look good, but I'm trying not to think about that. I just really want to have fun in this. Okay, let's build this out. If you guys have built trophies before in Minecraft, please let me know. I haven't. Honestly, I don't have a trophy, so I don't know what a trophy looks like. I mean, I could get one, but the chances aren't very high of me getting one, so... I know trophies are kind of like a cup shape, but I've never seen a trophy in real life. I haven't lived that long. I'm not wise and old. I'm not wise or old. The only thing I do is play video games and go out for walks and hang out with my friends, and that's it. 3 minutes. Oh yeah, we're good. I think we could just build this up now. Oh yeah, that actually looks quite good. I think we could just build this up and find some place to put number one. Wait a second, we should build one of those trophies that, you know, like those gymnastics trophies where they have, or like soccer, football trophies, anything like that. It has like the shape on top of it. You know, that looks more like a golden cup to me. Anyway, let's keep doing it. Do I have my safety helmet? Yes, I do. I'm taking a risk. I'm gonna break the number one. How do I do number one again? I don't really know how I would do that. Maybe we can use just a dark fence. I am stumped on this one. I think we could just put it like right here. Black's too dark, to be honest. Hashtag. Okay. Let's just decrease the size dramatically. If you spawn on the right side, it actually looks quite good. Let's see. People shall love mine. Oh yeah, that looks good. What else can I add? Maybe like silver trophies? 3 seconds left. Oh man, we actually did it. Oh yeah, now that's good. One hashtag. I like, oh, I forgot the handles. Wait, I'm going okay. It's not super good. What, do you put love? How dare you, Mickey Mouse? Yeah, see, I put another right one. I put number one. I am red team. I mean, that kind of fits me, you know? I think I did good. So it's got a red. Ooh, two goods. Another one, yes! I think we've done quite good. Yeah, that's right, put red. Put red. Are you Dream? Better not be Dream. No, you're an axolotl. You're cute. I love axolotls. This is a cactus. Wait, did Cactus Man make this? I mean, it's not. I mean, it is kind of that bad. I feel bad. Cam. Oh, you? Oh man, he looks sad. Oh, this is actually quite good. I don't know what that is. I'm going okay. I don't want to be super mean. Is this by Hot Dog Man? Hot Dog Man, you're good. Wait, that's the hot dog creeper we saw from earlier. We saw that earlier. Slimer, right? I don't know what that is. Oh, that's his name. Oh, okay. I don't want to be too mean, but this is kind of skinny. Manson plus. Did you seriously just put a good? Oh, this is so cute. What? Why did you put smoke? I don't want to be too mean. Let's just do a remote. Good job, everybody. Good job. Don't you look at me like that. Too big. I can see where they were going. If they got the 10-minute thing, then they would have been good. And then, well, if it would have filled this whole thing, and if it was actually centered, it would be really good. Script Dave. Oh, I need a float. Woohoo! Oh, this is a trophy. That's his mouth. Those are his eyes. That's his diamond sword. This is good. Most people are putting meh. I'm trying not to put that unless I really need to. Manson plus. Huh. One more. Dark agua. Which in Spanish means, agua means water in Spanish. So this would mean dark water. I don't know why they put agua, but okay. Oh yeah. Oh man, this one's too cute. I can't let it win though. I can't. I actually think we have a really good chance. Let's see. I think we're good. Another vote? Yes! Two loves! Six goods and two greats! Yes, I think I won! Yes! Sorry for screaming, but yes, I'm so excited! We got first place. Oh, yeah. Which means, I don't know what Skywars Kits is, so no, Kit Solos. What's my Nautilus shell? Oh, it's that kit. What did I just click? Ooh, I get a diamond pickaxe. Yes. No! What was that? Why would I run to the edge? Oh my goodness, why? Ooh, someone's already been eliminated. Ooh, iron. I think that's better than what I already have. Spell of life. Iron. Yes. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. I don't want to be an easy target. Purple team's been eliminated. It's TNT. Boombox. Or TNT. I need this thing. I'm gonna go over there. Yes, thank you so much. Why are all the diamonds so close to the edge? Diamond pants, let's go. Thank you so much. Hey, don't you use my bridge. What? He just used me. I'm doing a new game. Chevelle. Yes. Trapper, I think this is good. I don't have any boosters. Vote for map. I don't know what any of these maps are. But in your opinion, tell me in the comments, which map do you personally think is the best? Let's start off with my pickaxe. Wait, did I have a sword? Do I seriously start out with the sword? Of course I do. Of course. Ooh, I'm already getting diamond gear. That's nice. Another diamond sword. That's nice. Our boots. I didn't get the auto builder, which is sad. Oops, I just fell. Just wait. Of course. Do not mind the gold. Yeah, you're already fully kitted out. Of course. I don't like that either way. Okay, what else should we use? My heart is racing. My heart is thumping. I just want to calm down. Calm down. Which game are you guys best at? I really want to know. But which minigame are you best at? If you play on Java, they still have servers like the Hive, like Hypixel. I'm trying to get Hypixel, but it'll never load for me. So as soon as I get that done, then we can get it. Helicopter! What, why do we get helicopter? Well, I know exactly what to use. If you guys remember watching my, I forgot what it was. I think it was Modern Bedroom, where I used this for a fan. Oh yeah, this is my helper, big time. I should probably be counting, shouldn't I? Mine's gonna be in the sky, so I'm gonna put grass. Okay. I'm gonna spill this up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, and then let's do right here. Wait a sec, I should do the helicopter landing in the bottom too. Oh yeah, that'll be great. Someone had full diamond armor while running to me. It's not fair. I don't know what a helicopter looks like. Over all the years I've seen helicopters flying around, I forgot. Or it's time to forget. Wait, I should make it so that way they can ride inside the helicopter. Oh yeah, that always gives you more points. Okay, I'm gonna put some glass right there. Let's do that and that. Let's put some doors on the side, shall we? Yeah, let's do it. Okay, let's do that. Let's extend it out just the smallest little bit. Smallest little bit as in a lot. Let's see. Let's build the glass over just a little bit more. I should put a steering wheel. Oh yeah. Let's get rid of these. I need a steering wheel. There we go, steering wheel. Is this a helicopter? I honestly don't know anymore. Let's see, let's. Ah! I'm trying to crouch while also not going down. Okay. It's flying now. Let's connect it right there. And right there. Now let's do the helicopter landing. Let's go here. And then like that. And then 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, two, three, wait. Should I do a legit circle? That could have been good. At least I did a circle, guys. Nope. Okay, that's fine. No, it's not. No. I wonder how long they've been waiting. They even did a smiley face. Why would you do a smiley face if you say no? Oh, this is so cute. But we can't go inside of it. It's okay. Like, right? It's okay. Oh, I forgot the tail of the helicopter. That's what I was missing. No. I told you I forgot what a helicopter looks like. Too big. Oh no, I'm being run over. Look, ready? Oh no, I've been run over. This big helicopter. And then, oh, this is so cute. Is he in a jetpack? Wait, that reminds me of something. Have you guys seen Gumball? I think that's from Gumball. Just take a look at it. Does that look like something from Gumball? I don't know. Look at my tiny little helicopter. Look, you can go inside and everything. Burner! Do you guys like it? It's so cute. No, nobody likes it. Three people like it, three people don't. Three people kind of do. LOL. Why didn't you make windows? You didn't make windows. Do. They didn't know how to do this. They made it too high. You get, oh, this is so cute. Yeah, it's... I really want to win. And giving other people loves gives me no chance of winning. There's a green team. Wait, I didn't see what team I was on. Okay. It's okay. We can't get inside. Let us in! Let us in! Shayna, don't put your real name. Like, seriously. Oh, you can get inside! Guess you can get inside! Come on, go right there. Pug. Unicorn pug. Most people are putting meh. This one. Oh my goodness, this actually looks like a war helicopter, maybe? Most people are voting meh, but no, I'm going okay. People are putting great when it's not that... Like, at least they put that, but this just doesn't really look that realistic. What is this? Is this a desert temple? Oh, pfft, not a desert temple. Is this a jungle temple? That is not a helicopter. Did they try to put the steering wheel? That's not such a good steering wheel, by the way. It's unicorn pug. One love, four meh, three good, and two great. Third place is not bad. That one won? How? How did that one win? Okay, well anyway, if you guys have any idea why that one won, it's probably because mine did not have the tail, or whatever it's called. But thank you all so much for watching, and make sure to smash the subscribe link buttons and share this video. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye! Boop! Oh, and tell me if you've been liking these Hive episodes. Because if you have, make sure you tell me. Then I'll make them more often. But yeah. Make sure to smash those subscribe like buttons and share this video. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.